Hey guys, the Birch Tree here. Today I'll be doing my fourth episode of the Minecraft Survival Series. So let's get to it. Alright, guys. There we go. Down there. Let's get ready and start continuing building our home. First, we need some wood. Let's get some wood, guys. Alright. Very fast iron axe, I have to say. Very proud of you. Oh, it's getting dark already. Gotta go, gotta go. Gotta go. Open the doors. Come on, sleep. All right. Rise and shine, the time to continue on and build my house. First, I need to start crafting some stuff. That's all. Some more wood. I need this, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Let's see. And let's do that. That. And that. And that. Let's continue on and finish up with this part right there. There we go. And let's continue on this way. There we go. See what I can do here. That's almost done. And that should be the easy part. Oh, I'm out. Let's get some more. How am I gonna get up there? How are we by stacking dirt? See, there you go. And and the house is done, guys. My first house in my Minecraft world is done. Quite amazing, if you ask me. Isn't that beautiful? Marvelous, isn't it? Ain't it? That's just marvelous, man. Not bad. Not bad. But actually, I might need to change the roof right here. Looks kind of weird to me. I don't know. But we got ourselves a nice home. Oh, it's kind of dark in here. You have some torches. There's more people coming to our house, I'm guessing. Alright, let's try building our roof. Good old... good old roof. Oh, I'm out. Oh boy, it's getting really dark up there. Yeah, it's getting dark up here. Nice. Let's spin to one. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, I'm out again. That's a little annoying. This should be enough. Alright. And there we go, our roof is done. Our first floor roof is done, kind of. This will be for extra space, I believe. And that should be good. Now, we should seal it. I think it's another. No, it's not another. Never mind. Never mind. There we go. That kind of protects you from immediately falling off. Nothing, that's a nice attic area. I'm gonna add a torch right there. That should be good. Yeah. Got some chests down here if I want to. Other than that, actually pretty good, actually. I'm gonna start importing my stuff in the main HQ. Well, I'm gonna chop some trees now, actually. Nice. Let's get to the original HQ, guys. Start bringing stuff. But I'm not gonna bring the enchanted books, probably because I feel like it's more safe here. This is gonna be one of the main things I stored. Definitely gonna move the miscellaneous stuff, you know? My goal is to become independent from the from this village. Oh, it's getting dark. Start head up to head over to my village. From my house. Not my village. Ah, yes. And rise again. Need it, guys. I didn't put it on, it's too dark. I'm gonna start putting stuff in my chest. In my where is it? Chests. There we go. Now I'm going to eat some food. The original tower that I spawned. We got some saplings, plants, and trees. Because I love the fact that we need more resources. Alright, I believe that is all what we have time for today, so thank you very much for watching, and have a wonderful day.